bite his hand off.
Get out of here.